Dean Evason goes with his third line to start. Group that he applauded earlier in the season as one of the league's best depth lines. Bukestad, Sturm, and Duhaime. Eriksson Ek on it for Minnesota. Into the middle, Spurgeon. He fires. Tip. Foligno scores! Into the corner for Kaprizov. Kaprizov working for space. Got it to Addison. A long shot. Save. They score! Has had 7 number one picks in the last 4 years. They own 2 in next year's draft. Brown centers and they score. Brings a smirk to the face.
Yeah, you know what? Sometimes it's not always about how hard you shoot it. He did a great job of just getting that puck through to the paint, and he got rewarded because of it.
Fiala back to the trailing Kulikov. Kulikov fires. Save Gustafsson. Rebound. Sturm scores! Centering pass, back to the weak side, and they score. Batherson went up over the glove of Talbot.
I mean, that's right near Addison, the top of his head. I mean, look at his stick, his pass parallel on the ice. I mean,
after review, the puck was played below the shoulders. Therefore, we have a good goal. Minnesota assessed the bench minor delay.
Down low, Stützle. Stützle moves in, feeds the side of the net, and they score. Dumba with the Wild now back at full strength and fortunate to still be even. Talbot kicks it away, and it's waved off.
The way it looked completely different on the different replay. So, like right there, it looked like for sure he used his elbow to push the puck forward, but the other replay where you're facing directly at.
After video review, it's been determined that he did not deflect the puck into the net. Therefore, it's a good goal.
Brodin to Dumba, in with speed. Dumba centers. Foligno scores! Wild hit the line. Foligno dumps it in. A tie up along the end boards, and we are headed to overtime. Off the boards for Delzato. Bumped by Kaprizov, taken away by Fiala. Fiala races through neutral ice, holding off a check from Stützle. Fiala, Kaprizov scores! The thrill breaks the seal, and Minnesota wins in overtime!
Just enough speed to get inside position. Now it's over. Once I get position, now I got to slow things down, put it on the tape. All I have to do if I'm...